So the magnets. Sun, that's like that fusion thing is crazy, huh?
Oh, you believe in the sun?
Wow.
Everyone knows that the sun is a hologram.
I think these are much better ways to start conversations than how's it going or, you know.
Yeah.
It's good.
Like, just for, like, yeah, you know, do you believe sun? In the sun? Yeah.
Whoa.
You just walk up to someone and tell them you think the moon is the back of the sun because you never see them in the same place at the same time.
True.
You just say, wow, they sure did turn up that sun high today. And then the other person laughs.
You never see them in the same place at the same time except for a solar eclipse, I guess, in which case your mind is just like... melting.
It's pretty convenient, isn't it, that we need day and night, and there happens to be a big old sphere for each one. What are the odds?
Well, except
kind of the
also
same size.
It's just yeah, they're pretty much
makes
exactly
you think.
The same size.
Makes you think.
Yeah, it does.
One of them is like you got really bright, and just so happens to come up at day, and then one of them is a lot less bright, and he comes out at dark. Okay.
And they think we're gonna accept this as a coincidence.
Exactly. It's. Kind of
apparently, I'm very loud.
Yeah, they kind of need to try a bit harder.
Well, very
the moon
loud.
Comes out at night.
Apparently,
light because there was a guy, and he's like, "Oh, it's so dark, I can't see." And the moon's like, "I got you, buddy."
Yeah, I'll put on a little light, just a little bit. You can still go to
a
sleep,
bit of
but
light.
You know, you can.
Except for those days when it's or nights when I'm a new moon.
Oh, dude, that's how I knew.
For you. Sorry.
Sometimes, have you ever gone outside and there's no moon? They forget to put it up. Like they do it every once in a while. So embarrassing.
The guy would slack it off, and imagine he's just like, "Oh shit, I meant to put the moon
I watched a YouTube video about this. They apparently missed it a couple times in a row, and so then they said, "Oh no, that's normal. That's
how
it
works."
Yeah, that's how
the moon
okay,
goes in
okay.
cycles.
Just inexplicably, the light goes away. Yeah, okay.
So obviously,
sure, bro.
It's way harder to forget the sun because it's so bright. But they even forget the sun sometimes. And like,
but I mean, really, that's like a plot hole, right? The sun is always
they call it an
bright.
Eclipse. Everything I was like, yeah, okay, you just made up a word for that. That's
I mean,
pretty
sometimes
stupid.
They just forget to load anything into the sky, and it's all just gray.
All of the assets, yeah, and that's all the assets.
That was the most embarrassing. Like,
they do that one a lot, especially over here in England.
You'd think that they would spend all night, like, making sure to get that preloaded.
I don't know
how
have you paid someone to do this? Why is it that it keeps fucking up? So
why isn't it even like a routine at this point? Why is it like, are they still on like Windows 95 or something? Do they have like outdated
that's
like,
how it
software?
Feels.
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe the engine can't handle it.
Then you get glitches.
Maybe, yeah,
one of
maybe it's on the Slipspace engine. Oh, wait, no.
Remember they called it a blood moon when everything went red? It was like, that was obviously just spaghetti code. They tried to install something and it fucked up.
They tried to sell it as like some event.
Yeah.
It's a feature, not a bug, yeah.
Apparently they knew this one was coming ahead of time, the glitch. So they were like, oh, this is expected. This is expected. Okay.